to me is not this inflation. It's not the bad consequences of the inflation, which comes from the increase in the money supply. And it's one of the bad currency, effects. Right? But, you know, you talk about the Fed.
Can you see which has the most metal?
I have a silver ounce here. And
it used to be silver, right? But now slugs, man.
Back in 2006, would buy over 4 gallons of gasoline. Today it'll buy almost 11 gallons of gasoline. That's preservation of value, and that's what the market has always said should be money. Money comes into effect in a natural way, not in an edict, not by fiat, by governments declaring it is
see, these
money.
Are all slugs, man. It used to be silver back in the day, the
why,
quarters, man.
What is it that
four of these has more metal than a loony, or the two loonies have more metal than a toonie, man?
You love paper money? I think money should be honest, constitutional, still in the books.
Paper money is almost worthless, man.